Georgia State University is making history this year, with 2013 being in its centennial year. There have been many events taking place right here on campus. On March 13, 2013, the University Research Conference takes place right here at the Student Center. We were on site to get the details.
The 2013 Research Conference showcases the scholarly and artistic work of over 150 undergraduate students representing over 35 disciplines at Georgia State University. Cal France, Associate Professor of Neuroscience and recipient of the University Faculty Award for Undergraduate Research, was the keynote speaker.
I was actually really impressed with a lot of the undergrads' work.
Turnout was great. There's a bigger group of people. Normally, at most of the conferences that I present at, it's usually science-based, so everything is science-y, but here there's people from all majors, including art, so it's much more fun.
After the conference, the presenters were treated to a luncheon in Dalberg Hall, where GSU President Mark Becker was on hand and acknowledged their hard work.
Whether you go out into the world of work, that whatever you do, that you take this experience and move the bar a little bit higher for yourselves.
For more information on this, as well as the remaining centennial events, visit gsu.edu. From the Student Center, I'm Camilla Williams with GSTV.